test must go on as scheduled. Groms has talked with Conant and the upper crust in Washington. Dr. Stern's described the work they've already done on target selection. Agreed that psychological factors in selecting the targets are of great importance. To give political advice in favor of immediate bombing. I explained that the visual effect of an atomic bombing would be tremendous. A brilliant luminescence rising to a height of up to 20,000 feet. The neutron effect of the explosion would be dangerous to life for a radius of at least 2/3 of a mile. A brilliant luminescence. That the next war would be fatal. For this purpose, actual combat use might be the best